Onboarding your company correctly is your key to success with Parlevel. Once you get started on the right foot, you'll start to quickly see the benefits of implementing technology into your business. You probably want to start using Parlevel tools immediately, but the key to success isn't necessarily getting on board as fast as possible. Rather, it's more important to make sure your business is set up accurately so you have a solid foundation to start from. The onboarding process is divided into six steps. Step number one, discovery. This is where you collect and send us the information you have about your operation. Some examples include machine location, types of machines, and products you stock. The more information you provide us, the more complete your system will be. So if you have your information in another system, give us access and we'll bring it on board. Use an Excel spreadsheet to keep track of your operation, send it over. Don't keep information about your operation in a centralized place, not to worry. We'll form an action plan with you to collect and send over the data. Step number two, building your system. Once we have information on your operation, we will go through the process of actually putting it in the Parlevel VMS. Keep in mind, the more accurate and up-to-date data you send us, the better we'll be able to build out your system. Congratulations, your operation is online. Step number three, project planning. What do you want to achieve with your operation? Do you want to start pre-kitting, routing your machine smarter, or maybe optimizing the products in your machines? Your designated customer success rep will help you identify what you want to achieve and give you the steps to get there. Step number four, training. Once we've planned out your project, we will teach you how to best use the Parlevel VMS. It's kind of like learning to use your smartphone for the first time. Sure, you can use it just to make calls, but the more you learn about it, the more you can do with it. The VMS is the exact same way. The more time you and your team spend mastering the system, the more it can do for you. Step number five, implementation. So your data is online, you know what you want to achieve, and you know how to do it. So what's next? Let's put the plan into action. Let's start using the tools inside the VMS to make your operation thrive. Step number six, execution and support. Great, at this point your operation is really coming along. Of course, there might be some instances where a hiccup occurs or you need to learn how to do something new, but our support team is there to help you along the way. By executing these six steps, you'll be on the path to success with Parlevel.